Cal Fire crews continue to fight. A massive wildfire in Napa County this morning has burned at least 400 acres so far. Cal Fire's Daniel Berlant joins us on the phone this morning with an update for us. Good morning, Daniel.
Good morning, May.
We went from 5% to 60% just overnight. Give us an idea and update here on the progress you guys are making.
Well, throughout the evening, we worked very hard building containment line around this fire. Despite the fact that we're obviously in the peak of fire season, this fire was able to grow quite rapidly. But with a full-on air attack and the ground resources, we did a good job of putting a stop to this fire. Still have some more work today, but hopefully, if things stay on track, we'll have this fire fully contained by night's end.
That is some good news, of course. Daniel, you mentioned, though, that your crews had to work through the night and 400 acres were burned and it spread rapidly. What are some of the challenges fire crews are facing right now?
Well, some of the challenges include the fact that the conditions are extremely dry. The grass is dry. You can see from the pictures. It doesn't take much for a fire like this with these dry conditions to spread quickly. You just add a little bit of wind to it, the low humidity, and a fire like this can grow. The fact that this fire was in such a remote area also posed a challenge. We had to use a lot of helicopters and air tankers to fight this fire in the air. But again, once we got on scene and really started to get there, building that containment line, some progress was made.
You mentioned the dry grass. It is hot this time of the year. Any idea of if there was possibly something else that started this fire?
You know, this fire still remains under investigation. But, you know, here we are in August. People really need to realize that it doesn't take much. A spark or an ember can start a new wildfire. And this is the time of year everybody needs to be extra safe because this is fire season.
All right, Daniel Berlant with Cal Fire joining us from Napa County Wildfire, where crews there are making progress on a wildfire that has so far burned hundreds of acres. Daniel, thanks for being with us this morning.
Thanks, May.